Oh, I think it's getting out. I think that what's obvious is that the majority of the sources are people that work for Ray. Almost everything in there is anonymous, but it's clear from the subject matter that it's Ray's attorney, it's Ray's agent, and it's Ray's friends. And, you know, they are building a case for reinstatement. And the best way to build a case for reinstatement is to make everybody else look like they're lying. So, their accusations didn't jive with what we knew was fact.